Hi, this is Attorney Lewis Haskell. Today is Monday, March 16, 2020. The schools are closed. Today, the courts are closed. Tomorrow, all the bars and restaurants will be closed because of the coronavirus. Like so many people who are responsible, on the one hand, to others, my clients, and on the other hand, to the safety and protection of my staff, we have a lot of difficult decisions to make, tough things to do. On the one hand, we are open and we are here to serve. We have always had a tradition here at the Law Office of Lewis S. Haskell of being available, of being personable, of meeting with our clients face to face whenever the clients wanted to come in and see us, and we're doing our best to maintain that. Doing our best. We have had a number of people in the office today. We had a lot of people in the office yesterday. On the other hand, I do have to be aware of the safety of my crew. I do have to be aware of the safety of my clients. There is a pandemic, and anything that we can do to reduce foot traffic in the office is a plus. I do have employees I'm especially concerned about and have had to alter, we have altered their method of work. Of course, I am an immigration lawyer. I have clients all over the world. The clients who aren't here never come into the office, and yet we're able to serve them. As a tax professional, I have clients all over the country who are sending me sensitive documents to prepare their tax returns, and we are able to do that. The fact of the matter is, this office is capable of performing its functions remotely. Frankly, anybody who simply wants to send us a document can email it to us, or even better, they can call us or send us an email to office@attorneyhaskell.com, and we will open up a secure portal for them. The secure portal enables you to send us documents securely. Every client gets their own secure portal, so nobody else is basically sharing this link to our office. It's better than secured email, and it's easier to use. I would request, if you have access to a scanner, that you send us PDFs, scanned PDFs, but given the crisis, we're able to accepting JPEGs, pictures of documents and whatnot. There will be situations where we can't submit such things, but we'll discuss that on an individual basis. But the fact of the matter is, we have and have always had the capacity for people to work with us remotely. We've never particularly promoted it or encouraged it because, well, frankly, we enjoy seeing you. And we enjoy seeing our clients. And frankly, I'm more comfortable sitting with somebody talking to them than asking them to send me a bunch of documents and I then do whatever I do with them. But it is completely possible, appropriate, in fact, we do it quite frequently, where you can just simply send us your W-2s, your 1099s, your profit and loss statements, whatever, and we can prepare a tax return. We have the capacity to send that tax return back and forth, secure signatures, all of that. And as I say, we've been doing this in the tax space for years. We've been doing this in the immigration space for years. And in other areas of our practice, we have done it as well, although not as much. I think that bringing down the amount of foot traffic in the office is certainly, under the current circumstances, good for my staff and good for my clients. And I believe that a lot of people will be pleasantly surprised to learn that they don't have to come in with their documents and sit down with us while we prepare a tax return, but can send them in and have the tax return either ready to review when they come in for a brief visit, or even that they can review it at home. So with that in mind, I think that this is, at least for now, an appropriate way to deal with this pandemic. Obviously, as the situation changes, we reserve the right, obviously, to change. But this is a way of doing things that I think works out well for everyone. For those people who still want to come in and sit with me, I am here. Much of my staff, although not all of it, is here, but all of us are available and prepared to serve you. Thank you.